Thank you. more kick and snare in my monitor if that's cool. Stage right. So, this is a free show.
Yeah.
Alright? You can't beat free. How many people heard about it from a flyer on a light post on the corner? Anybody? How many of you heard about it on Facebook?
Fuck Toyota!
Alright, how many of you heard it on the internet? Right? Things have changed. I know there's no longer any six-hour nights at Kinko's making copies for flyers. But let's just remember, some things are a lot easier now, and some things have gone away. Let's remember there's charm in ripping that flyer down. This song's called Uniforms. You know, there's not quite anything like the written word. The ability to draft up something that comes from somewhere deep inside, there's nothing like it. The ability to scream that is even better. It trumps it. Every one of the fucking words I'm saying tonight, every one of the fucking words he's saying has a lot of meaning to us. And while it might not be intelligible to every one of you, I'd encourage you to go to the merch table and pick up a fucking lyric sheet. This is for everybody down front singing along. This song's called The Final Goodbye. It's had to deal with death and tragedy. It's been a lot in my life in the last couple weeks. This is about the medical industry, how fucked up it is, how people that you love, how they pass away when they're not meant to because they don't have money or no one fucking cares. This song's called Nightmares. Nightmares. I know it was a free show, and this is a very, for lack of a better word, very big scene. And thanks to everybody for coming out. This is great. We've got a couple more. You know, Lots of things have changed. We were just here in August, and you know, between the last time we were here and last August, you know, lots of things have changed, but some things still the same. Shit's still loud. People are still pissed off, including us, and we still need an outlet. Every single one of you fuckers needs an outlet. Unleash. This song's called Silence.